Capricorn, I was reading the scripture of the day, the video cut off. I'm being guided to just start all over. So I might go ahead and post that first Capricorn video. I may not. I'm going to see. I don't know why this is happening, Capricorn, while we doing your reading. Let's see, man. Let's start again, okay? We're going to start again. We're going to go with it. I don't know, Capricorn. Maybe some of y'all are starting something all over again. Maybe somebody wants to start something all over again. So let's start again, okay? So this is going to be for Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus, okay? I guess I'll go ahead and post that other video. I don't know. I'll see. Holy Spirit, Holy Angels, what messages do you have for Capricorn? Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus? Well, we got the scripture of the day, Capricorn. It cut off. So let's see. I don't know. We're going to just roll with the punches, okay? What is this for Capricorn? Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus? What messages do you have for Capricorn, Holy Spirit, Holy Angels? So you may be restarting something. We did see reset in the first video. I'm going to just go ahead and post it. What is this for Capricorn? Yeah, some of y'all could be resetting something. Yeah, self-love, acceptance, the sacred test. You're being tested, Capricorn, at this time. Some type of test is coming up. Yeah, to see how much you love yourself, Capricorn. Some of y'all about to be tested to see how much you love yourself. 44 is here. The number 13 is here. Yeah, we got freedom. The number 20. Some of you guys, if you've been on this self-love journey, Capricorn, some of y'all are about to be tested. Your freedom about to be tested. What? Reunion. Ghost? Forgotten ghost? I feel like your ancestors is testing you to see how much you love yourself, Capricorn, or what? I just heard, Capricorn, put your money where your mouth is. Ooh, your ancestors ain't playing with y'all. What is this for Capricorn? Let loose. Okay. Freedom. Dance. Self-love. So they want you to remain, you know, free-spirited, though. You're not being forced to do anything you don't want to do, Capricorn. You could be seeing 222 a lot. Yeah, bathing in the river. Self-care, the number 36. I feel like your guys want you to continue to love on yourself, Capricorn. Do something nice for yourself as well. Treat yourself. I'm getting treat yourself, Capricorn. Some of y'all may be thinking about going out, you know, doing a little dancing, okay? As above, so below. Yeah, manifestation. Some of you guys are manifesting, okay? As above, so below. Whatever's happening in the ethers, in the spiritual realm, you're going to manifest that here, Capricorn. So it's like by you loving on yourself, that's sending some type of signal to the higher realms, Capricorn. You loving on yourself makes your ancestors, your guides, your angels, the higher power love you even more, okay? Yeah, my dryer just went off. So it's something happening here, Capricorn. I said it in my first video, but Capricorn, some of y'all did not know, but I originally wear glasses. I usually only wear my glasses at night, you know. But your girl really wear glasses. I've been wearing glasses since I was in middle school, but I never wear them because I don't really need them throughout the day sometimes. But at night, I need my glasses. Anyways, I'm getting a lot of distractions, Capricorn. Let's see. Be aware of distractions, Capricorn. I don't know what the hell going on. The first reading, the scripture today came in. Okay. This is the second time I'm trying to record your video, Capricorn. I don't know what the heck going on. Let's see, though. We're going to keep going. What do Capricorn need to know, Holy Spirit, Holy Angel? Something about your self-love, self-care, accepting you for who you are. Okay? What messages do you have for Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus? Okay, we got happiness at the bottom of the deck, and we have stillness. I feel like Spirit wants you to sit still. Not like literally, but sit still. Like, be happy where you are right now in your life, Capricorn, for some of you. Yeah, because some type of chaos is being healed in your life, Capricorn. If some of y'all feel like you was in some type of chaos, somebody could have been sending you chaos magic. Spirit wants you to sit still because look, you are protected, Capricorn, from whatever this is. A lot of protection around you. We just gonna go with the flow. I don't know what's going on in your reading. Maybe something like that was happening in your life, Capricorn, where some of you guys didn't quite know what was going on, and Spirit just wanted you to trust in him, Capricorn, for some of you guys, okay? This has something to do with your happiness, you loving on yourself. Look at this, Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Cups. What messages do you have for Capricorn? Yeah, that's that hard shit. Ten of Wands. Chaos. Something is being cleared up for you, Capricorn. Something that could have had some of you guys in your head. I feel like there's some type of calmer waters coming towards you, Capricorn. What messages do you have for Capricorn, Holy Spirit? What messages do you have for Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus? Nine of Swords. Coming out first. Some of y'all could have been stressed out about something, Capricorn. You could have been worried about something. Or this is somebody else in your energy. Somebody could be worried that you just love yourself. Somebody's worried at the fact that you're going to be happy. Nine of Swords, Ten of Swords. What's this Nine of Swords for Capricorn? That's what I'm getting. Something is being cleared up in your life. Page of Swords. You're being watched, of course. Knight of Cups. Somebody is scared that love is coming towards you. Why does this bother people so much? But some of y'all, Capricorn, somebody is really stressed out watching you. This is getting on my nerves. Judgment. That's what it is. Somebody's under judgment. Maybe somebody tried to block your happiness, Capricorn. Whoever this is under heavy judgment. King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Five of Wands. I'm telling you. Some type of conflict is happening in somebody else's life. And somebody is watching you be happy, King of Cups. It really stresses somebody out, Capricorn, about how happy you are or how happy some of you guys are going to be. Things is clearing up in your life, and this really, really bothers somebody, man. Because some of y'all about to get a new offer coming in. What's this for Capricorn? Somebody is so bothered. Look, there you go, Capricorn. Flip right out the devil. This is somebody that's obsessed with you. Obsessed with your happiness. Obsessed with watching you. Look, because you single. Nine of Pentacles. I'm so tired of this energy, man. Somebody is so worried at the fact that you single and you happy. I'm single and I'm happy. I'm telling y'all, Capricorn, somebody like, ugh. Like, somebody feels that way. Like, And this could really be somebody who went out their way to make sure you was a happy Capricorn with this Five of Wands, King of Cups. Somebody was determined to hurt themselves to make sure you wasn't happy, and you still ended up happy. Like, this crazy. This is real crazy. Somebody went out their way to make sure. Yeah, Six of Cups. Somebody from your past went out their way to make sure you was not happy. And you still end up happy, regardless. Look, you still ended up happy. Six of Wands. Still ended up happy. Some of you guys still ended up successful in your own right. Whatever you deem is successful in your life, Capricorn. Whatever you have accomplished. I don't care how big or how small this is. Tell yourself, Capricorn, that you are successful. Okay? You are worthy of success. And somebody else hate this, man. Because they did all they could to make sure you wasn't happy, but you still ended up happy. But some of you guys, this person did all they could. Look, Eight of Swords, to keep you in your head, to keep you stuck, to keep you feeling like you was trapped and in prison. Now this person trapped. Now this person in a mental prison. Damn, this getting on my nerves. Yeah, look, somebody tried to stop you from getting the Ten of Pentacles, Capricorn. It really tears somebody up to know that you are going to be happy. Somebody, that's what it is too. Somebody know that you a catch, Capricorn. Somebody know that, I'm hearing Chris Brown, old song, baby, you a winner. Somebody know you a winner, Capricorn. Somebody knows that you are worthy. Somebody knows you're valuable. And somebody gonna snatch you up real quick. Somebody's been looking into this. Somebody been researching. Somebody could be getting readings. I don't know, but some of y'all, look, the 9 and the 10 is out here. 9 of Pentacles, 10 of Pentacles. Somebody feel like you about to get the love of your life. You about to get something. And this person is just so baffled by the fact that they went out their entire way. Somebody was willing to hurt themselves to make sure you didn't end up happy, Capricorn, for some of y'all, and you still ending up happy. Now it makes this person feel like crap. I'm telling you, Wheel of Fortune, the wheel is turning in your favor, Capricorn. And that's just that. I don't know what somebody thought, man. Look, Six of Swords. Somebody tried to keep you stuck and bound to them. Six of Swords, you still get to move on, my love. Whoever you are, Capricorn. You single, you happy, you independent. You about to get the love of your life. Or shit, some of y'all gonna get the 9. Some of y'all gonna be at the 9 of Pentacles. And you gonna get the 10 of Pentacles by yourself. If somebody knows this, like, whether you in a connection or not. I do see the Knight of Cups out here, so... Some of y'all, you're going to get new love, you know, slowly but surely. It's coming in, Capricorn. You've been patient enough. Don't worry about that, though. Don't make that your main focus. Just keep doing what you're doing. Keep working. Keep being self-sufficient. And everything else, Capricorn, is going to fall into place. And this person knows this. By the amount of work some of you guys have been doing, you've been loving on yourself. You just been living life, whether you had some type of conflict and chaos in your life. That's what somebody is seeing. Like, damn, I've been sending chaos magic towards the Capricorn. Somebody could just be looking in your life like, damn, how is the Capricorn still happy, although everything is not perfect? So somebody is just like, damn, I've been sending, you know, negative energy towards the Capricorn. And they still happy. I've been trying to block the Capricorn, Seven of Wands. And they still happy no matter what. Somebody been waiting to do this. King of Wands, Leo, Aries, Sag. They don't have to be a fire sign though. Somebody wants you to turn your back, Capricorn, on the way you love yourself. Somebody don't want you to love yourself the way you do. Somebody was hoping and praying, like, if I keep sending bullshit towards Capricorn, they gonna eventually give up, feel insecure, not love themselves. They gonna feel like don't nobody want to be with them. It was the opposite. This person feel this way, Capricorn, I'm telling you. This getting on my nerves. Look, Eight of Wands, because they be watching you. They watch you online for some of y'all. This person really went out their way to hurt you. To make sure you wasn't happy. To block you. And it still ain't working. Because they see, look, in Tower. This person having a Tower. Leo, Aries, Sag, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. This could even be another Capricorn. Take it as it resonates. But somebody is seeing their toxic ways had no type of effect on you. You're still happy no matter what this person was trying to do. That's why you can't be out here trying to block people. That's what it is, Capricorn. You know how to transmute energy. No matter what the hell somebody is sending towards you. Look. Look what fell on top of the Tower. Earth angel energy, the Temperance. You know how to transmute energies. Some of y'all, what this person don't know about you, Capricorn, you have experienced many Towers in your life. Some of y'all have experienced many Towers in your life, Capricorn. This person didn't know this about you. This is the type of energy that think they know you. They don't know a damn thing about you, Capricorn. They just don't. This person thought they knew you. They don't know you for real. You this Temperance energy, very balanced. Some of y'all, you know how to transmute energy. You know how to make a way out of no way, Capricorn. Some of y'all, you been through a lot in your life. For some of y'all, this person has done this to multiple people. Send them chaos to their life. Especially, this the type of person that if you reject them, you don't do what they say, they send some type of magic or some type of conflict to your life, Capricorn. And this person is stuck. They having a Tower. They in a mental prison because they like, man, every time I send chaotic magic towards people, they never able to get out of it. They always be stuck. This the type of person that's used to taking people down by this magic they send people, but they wasn't able to tear you down, Capricorn, because you a real earth angel. People don't believe in earth angels, but this person does now. It's like you're making somebody a believer now. Somebody went out their way to destroy you, to make you feel insecure, make you feel low about yourself, Capricorn, and it did not work. This person was fully invested on making you feel some type of way about yourself. Ten of Cups. For some of y'all, this person could even work with motherfuckers in your family. Take it as it resonates. Or this could be somebody in your family. This could be somebody you got kids with. It don't matter who the hell this is. Somebody was fully invested, Capricorn, on tearing you down, making you feel low of yourself. And it just did not work. Instead, it worked on them. What's this for Capricorn? I ain't staying here too long. Look, Knight of Swords, I'm telling you, this person was attacking some of y'all, Capricorn. Night and day. Day and night, they was attacking you. And for some of y'all, they still doing this shit. Look, the High Priestess. They was doing it in secret, though. That's what's so crazy about this. This person was attacking you, Capricorn, behind the scenes. The High Priestess, the Knight of Swords, Capricorn, to never find out that it's me doing this. Capricorn said, what? The High Priestess. This person didn't even know how intuitive you was. You a seer. This person didn't even know you see bullshit from a mile away. Some of y'all so cold witty Capricorn. If this person was laughing in your face, pretending, you know, being fake, hey Capricorn. Some of y'all was like, hey, you know, hey. But you knew this motherfucker was doing this shit behind your back. Y'all that cold, Capricorn. You know, like, certain people be on sleek shit right here. Because you this Earth Angel. You like, yeah, you already know what's going to happen today. As you know what the Most High God is going to do to these people. But yeah, some of y'all was playing it off like, hey, you know, how you doing? Whole time this person attacking you. Nah. And you was like, yeah, alright. Capricorn, look, the Emperor. Aries energy, this could be a boss. Look, you knew this person didn't fuck with you for real, Five of Swords. Y'all knew this, Capricorn, but you a boss. You handled this person like a boss. You knew this person was smiling in your face and attacking you behind your back. I don't know why I'm all choked up all of a sudden. This person don't want me talking about this, but yeah, I'm telling you. You handled this person like the true boss that you are, Capricorn. You knew this, what this person was doing. Some of y'all, you knew your hater, period. Five of Swords, the Hierophant. Could be a Taurus. This could be somebody like an occult leader. Ace of Cups. But what's so crazy is this person not only hates you, they can't stand you, they envy you because you love yourself. But they also envy you, Capricorn, because they are not you. They're not you. They don't do it like you. And this person is also secretly in love with you. Ace of Cups. They got a lot of feelings for you, but they hate you too. It's weird shit out here, man. Three of Swords, what I say. This person heartbroken. They tried so hard. This person went out their way, Capricorn, to tear you down. This is crazy. This person went out their way to hurt you, Capricorn. They didn't know you can transmute this energy the way you did, man. Somebody is blown away by you. They hate you and they love you at the same time. You still remain loving, Queen of Cups. You still remain caring to this person. This is what I'm talking about. Like, say if y'all know this person, this could be anybody, a coworker, a friend, a lover. Some of y'all could have just played it off like, yeah, all right. You were still loving, still respectful towards this person, but you knew what they was doing behind your back. They was attacking you, Capricorn, behind your back, and you knew it. This person will never do no shit to you in your face. This person was doing, I'm telling you, the world, it's over with now, though. This was like an ongoing battle that some of y'all was going through spiritually. This person was doing this to you spiritually. Some of y'all, they was doing it to you physically. Look, Six of Pentacles. Somebody paid to end you, man. Or somebody was paid to end you. And you knew this too. Four of Swords. Somebody was paid to end you. Or they paid somebody else to end you. Page of Pentacles. The Sun. This is being exposed, though. The Fool. They feel like a fool. Silly of me to think that I could ever have you for my God. How I love you. Capricorn. How I want you. I'm telling you, somebody feels silly as hell. Somebody feel like a fool for doing you this way. You ain't do shit to this person. The Sun is being exposed. This person feel embarrassed as hell. this person, I don't know what this person thought that you didn't know, but you knew the high priestess. Look, I'm telling you, the Seven of Swords was to come out in the reverse. You knew what this person was doing. Your ancestors also seen this person. The Hermit, the Seven of Swords, the Ace of Swords, the Nine of Cups. There could have been a Virgo trying to send some shit towards you. But your ancestors shed some type of light on this person. Somebody just, they didn't know who you was, Capricorn. They didn't know how wise you was. They didn't know how intuitive you was. Somebody feel like a fool because somebody really thought they was going to get away with something. And what hurt so bad is some of y'all still played it off. You was still the Queen of Cups to this person. You was still loving, still caring. While this person paid somebody to take you out, or they was paid to do this to you. Somebody feel like a damn fool. Look, Eight of Pentacles. This could be somebody you work with. Two of Cups. Somebody you was in a relationship with. Two of Cups, Eight of Pentacles. This could be a work partner. This could be anybody. But this person wanted to Seven of Swords, you Capricorn. But look, Five of Pentacles in the reverse. All because you left them. They didn't want to be left out in the cold by you. Look, strange. This person weak as fuck right now. Somebody don't have no strength. Somebody could be sick right now, Capricorn. Five of Pentacles strength. Somebody didn't know how strong you was and how weak they truly are. Your strength made somebody realize how weak they really are, Capricorn. Somebody feel like a damn fool. They feel weak, whether this is a masculine or a feminine. Look. The Magician, they was doing spell work. Look, they fucked up right now. This could be an Aquarius. Some of y'all, this is your work partner. This was a friend who did this. This was their plan. I'm so tired of reading on this bullshit, but whatever this is, Capricorn, you are protected from this person. You too strong for this person, man. Your strength really made somebody realize how weak they truly are, Capricorn. This crazy. What else, man? Let's pull some of these and I'm out of here. I gotta get ready. Got some things to do, okay? What is this for Capricorn? Look, somebody mentally unstable at this time. Look, shocking attack. Somebody attacked you, Capricorn, I'm telling you. This was the plan to attack you. Just be aware, don't put your guards down, Capricorn, because this person, somebody here could be bitter, they mad, they upset. Somebody, this is like somebody attacking you spiritually and it didn't work. So now somebody could want to attack you physically. Who knows, man? I want to say if this person, and look, they was a serial cheater any damn way, Capricorn. This somebody that was cheating on you. And look, I said this in the first video. Somebody is looking at you, Capricorn, and this person want to change because of you. They say, you make me want to change for the better. Some of y'all was sleeping with the enemy. You was friends with the enemy. Yeah, look, codependency. I didn't listen to my intuition. Somebody is extremely codependent here. They depend on other people to do shit for them. don't know, man. Look, soulmate energy. There could be a Cancer in your energy, Capricorn. Soulmate energy. Some of y'all could have been dealing with a Cancer. I got Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Who else I got? Capricorn, Taurus. What else is this for Capricorn? Sex with you is amazing. Capricorn. Sex with you is really the best with you. It makes life worth going through. Ain't nobody got a body like you, Capricorn. There's a song on my TV, Capricorn, that's playing called Bank On It. Somebody was banking on whatever this is, man. Somebody was banking on them, like, attaching themselves to you. Somebody was banking on taking you out of here. But something ain't happen, man. I'm telling you, somebody don't know who you truly are and what you mean to. Oh, they was banking on a money opportunity. Somebody was trying to get some money. Your following is growing, Capricorn, and some of y'all have a following. Somebody was banking on some type of money opportunity when it came to you. Sagittarius coming out. What is going on for the Capri? Leo. I don't feel as if I'm good enough. Yeah, this person is insecure as hell, man, and you love yourself, Capricorn. We got Aries. Let's move in together. Ooh. Hey. That's crazy, because that ain't gonna say that. Some of y'all could be dealing with Aries, Capricorn. There's an Aries that wants you guys to move in together or something like that. Or maybe this person asked you to move in together with them, Capricorn. They was banking on something here to be codependent on some of y'all. But you was too wise for this energy, man. Look, Spirit say don't feel bad for walking away from this person, Capricorn. Yeah. Don't feel bad. Some of y'all felt for this person. Virgo, it's a lot of people coming out. Or this is this person's placements. Or yours. Look, they won't smoke with you. Somebody won't smoke with you, Capricorn, because like I said, your strength made this person really see how weak they are. Yeah. Now somebody won't smoke. Look, it's a bitter man. I'm telling y'all, this a mad-ass man. Still keep your guards up, Capricorn. Still be aware. Because you got a bitter man. I knew that was going to come out. There's a bitter man that's mad because he was too weak for your energy. Look, you're always on my mind. He bitter about it. He thinking about you. Look, he be fantasizing about some of you guys. Man, look, Taurus. I told y'all. Somebody bitter as hell about you, Capricorn. And this man feel like you made them look extremely weak, okay? But some of y'all, you made this man look weak. That's how they feel. Somebody was banking on your energy. Some of y'all banking on your money. I don't know, Capricorn. Just take it as it resonates. Your strength makes him feel like he a weak man. Somebody feel weak. Somebody ain't never felt weak until they met you, Capricorn. I'm getting that. Yeah, tranquility, because you so at peace. You at peace. You chilling. Make time to relax. Be still. Is it still out here? Yep. Spirit wants you to be still. Relax. They got this. It says, and enjoy your solitude. Indulging in much needed self-care. Continue to love on yourself, Capricorn. That's why this person mad, because you still at peace and they in a mental prison. Somebody out here fucked up. Whoever this is that tried to mess you up and put some type of conflict in your life, Capricorn. Your strength makes this person jealous. They not as strong as you. And this is a man. If you a feminine energy watching me, you stronger than this man. I'm not saying you like stronger than them physically. Some of y'all may be. But you stronger than this man mentally, spiritually, okay? You have more wisdom than this man. You're wise. You have a lot of experience, more than this man. And instead of this man learning from you, they was jealous of you. They envied you. And they lost. This is a man that's codependent. They depend on women, men, they mama, whoever. They brother, sister. But you do it by yourself, Capricorn. It made this person envious. It says, let yourself receive. Allow others to give you love and care. Receive without guilt or an apology. So some of y'all about to receive something, Capricorn. This person is also jealous of, because people are willing to do for you. People love to help you, Capricorn, because you're not codependent. And look, you've healed. Healing heart. It says you're a powerful healer. Keep up the great work. And look, this is a mother and a child. I'm telling you, Capricorn. You stronger than this man. Whoever this man is, take it as it resonates, man. This could be a Taurus. Don't have to be. I got Taurus, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Yeah, you got a man out here. They won't smoke with some of y'all because they feel defeated. And this could actually be somebody that calls themselves a leader, an occult leader. This person ain't no damn leader, man. If they a leader, they corrupt with it, okay? They cheat their way to the top, whoever this is, by doing spell work, by doing magic. Somebody thought they was gonna take your spot, Capricorn, wherever the higher power placed you. Somebody thought they was gonna take you out of your throne, off of your throne. This person could never take you off your throne. They just can't. Somebody needs to learn how to accept defeat. Somebody needs to learn how to lose. In life, let me tell y'all something. You already know, Capricorn. I talk about this all the time. In life, you're going to take L's. Some of y'all could have took multiple L's in your life. That's what this person don't know about you either, Capricorn. Some of y'all have took major L's in your life. But you still kept pushing. You still kept persevering. We're not going to win all the time. That's what this person don't get. This is a sore loser. In life, you going to lose more than one time. More than two times. More than three times. You're going to lose sometimes. But you'll be a bigger loser if you don't get back up and try again. Dust yourself off and try again. I'm telling you. As above, so below, Capricorn. That's just period. Something is manifesting for you in the ethers here. And somebody mad at how much the higher power loves you. Let me get a few more and then I'm out of here. What else you got for Capricorn, Holy Spirit? Let me get like three more. Look, I know I effed up. I'm telling you. This a man. Somebody could be a tall person or this is you, Capricorn. Dirty house. Ooh, wee. So somebody could be like depressed here, Capricorn. They home could be dirty. I hope this ain't yours, Capricorn. Y'all better clean up. What is this? It's important to keep your household and everything around you clean. That's what makes the energy flow as well, Capricorn. What's this dirty house? Evidence will be found on this situation. Okay. What else is this for Capricorn? This person is fake as hell. So your hater, I don't know. Maybe this hater, whoever this man is, maybe he depressed to the fact, you know, he ain't cleaning up like that. And look at this. I'm about to pull up on you. Some of y'all, I'm telling you, keep your guards up, Capricorn. This person doesn't know how to take defeat. Look, slowly losing my mind. Somebody, I don't know, what the fuck? Look at that. Extreme obsession. Somebody don't know how to take defeat here, Scorpio. And look, they hate you. Somebody can have strong Taurus and Scorpio in their chart. This person don't know how to take defeat, Capricorn, I'm telling you. This person here is just, if this is not their actual home that's dirty, it's their temple, their body. Man, oh man, somebody cannot accept defeat. Somebody is pissed because they did all this. They put all this work. Oh, this is why too. Ooh, I'm finna get out this energy, Capricorn. I ain't finna go through this tonight. Whoever this man is, Capricorn, they don't like women for real. This is really where this anger, this envy, this jealousy stems from. Whoever this man is, he secretly don't like women. Yeah, there's a man here that don't like women for real. So, I don't know, man. Take it as it resonates. I guess this is a man who go around and compete with women. You a loser. That's crazy. Take this message as it resonates to you in your story, Capricorn. Personal readings are still open. I have currently 2 personal readings to do. Okay. But if you would like to book a reading with me, Capricorn, go ahead and send me an email in my description box below. And I will give you further instructions from there. Bye, Cappy.